Way back in the jungle, far off in the sticks, the baboon ran a pool hall for all the motherfucking slicks. The baboon was slick and also very cool. He was so goddamn good he couldn't find anybody that could shoot him with anything. But I drove the monkey from the coconut grove. You could tell he was a player by the clothes he wore. He wore some alligator shoes and some double knit slacks.
All right.
Booty whip coat with a belt in the back.
All right.
Black velvet vest. Diamond stick pin in his motherfucking chest. He didn't have as much hair as you had on your ass. But what Lily did have, he had that game. He drove up in a long Cadillac with gold handles on each door. In the back seat, he had four good cock monkey holes. He's a girl's be cool. While I go in and shoot this ugly baboon a game of pool. He said, hey, brother baboon, I just got the news from the squirrel that you was the best pool shooter in the whole world. You skinning and grinning and having fun. So hop here, you ugly motherfucker, and shoot me one. The monkey grabbed his stick and chalked it well.
Yeah.
I knew by that the baboon was gonna catch a whole lot of hair.
All right, on the break,
he dropped a 1, 2, and 3 and said, you ugly motherfucker, you shouldn't have fucked with me.
All right.
He banked 4, 5, and 6, not with the pool stick, but with the head of his motherfucking dick. He cut the 7 and 8 in the side. And hot scalding water came from the baboon's eye.
Right.
He railed a 9 and a 10, and by that time, the old monkey's dick had begun to bend.
All right.
He put cross-corner English on the 11 and the 12.
Right on.
Everybody said, Mr. Monkey, you raising a whole lot of hell.
Yeah.
He put his dick in his pants and left the whole motherfucking pool all in a trance.
Yes.
The 13 was close to the rail.
Yes.
He knocked it in with his motherfucking tail.
Yes.
The 14 and 15 was tightly froze.
Yes.
He knocked them in with both eyes. The baboon looked at the monkey and said, you think you hot? Said, this motherfucker done run all these balls and I ain't even got a shot. The baboon told the monkey, you done beat me twice.
Yes.
But I got a brand new pair of drugstore dice. The monkey said, dice ain't my shot. But I got a brand new deck of 52s if you can rake up a pot.
Right on.
Said, do you know Zeke from across the creek?
Yes.
Said, I cooned his ass for a solid week. And if you find you a stump to fit your rump, I'll coon your ass till your asshole jump.
Yeah.
Down by the old Cobb Creek was a swinging little place.
Yeah.
Where the lion was a bouncing, Brother Bear was his ace. If you'd buy a drink and wouldn't give the other animals a glass, Brother Lion would take your drink and Brother Bear would kick your ass. The monkey grabbed the deck and dealt real fast.
Yeah.
The baboon said, don't you try no shit, cause I'll pull out my razor and cut you dead on your ass. The monkey took the deck in and spread it short, queens. Put a switch on the deck, ain't nobody seen. The baboon pulled and dissed the tray, but the monkey got on another way. He dropped 3 trays, 4 7s, and hit himself with a queen. He said, it might look shitty, but it's damn sure clean. Now you came out here, you thought you was it. Now you done lost your money, now you want to start some shit. The baboon jumped up real fast, and the monkey said, if you reach for air penny, I'm going to shoot you dead in your ass. Now don't stand up there with that shitty ass grin. When you go and pawn your coat, I'm gonna coon your ugly ass again.
All right.
Now you better get your funky nuts up out the sand, cause if you don't, I'm gonna make you up that quarter. You owe the rack man.
Right.